Janie.
Two.
All right, is the correct answer two, one, or three? Ed?
Two.
Two. And what do you think, Michael?
I'll say two.
Two. This time, Ed, you were smart. You went with a lady, and the fact of the matter is that two-inch heel is the right one. Ed goes to four, Michael to three, and Janie to ten. And you're going to get a chance to turn those spins into bucks when we come back after this. So stick with us.
We started our investigation by going back and closely examining the master tape of the Michael Larson episodes. Back in 1984, as they are today, videotaped television programs were assembled on an electronic timeline known as timecode. A program's duration is broken down into hours, minutes, seconds, and a division of seconds called frames. Each second contains 30 individual frames of video. Using time code, we can slow down the action to analyze what Michael is doing. One frame at a time. Trust me, you're going to need to pay attention while you're watching this show.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck.
Okay, let's start to get into the brain of Michael Larson.
This is on the head side. Michael.
$50 bill.
A very important detail to notice is Michael's hands.
$50 bill.
Look how he holds his hands, interlocked over the button in a position to strike like a rattlesnake.
On the head side.
Ed and Janie use just one hand.
Stop!
Michael is meticulous in his approach.
Stop!
Though his hands are not visible for most of the show, Michael's body movements make it easy to follow the action.
Stop!
Hand-eye coordination looks to play a critical role in his master plan. Michael Larson is just getting warmed up. The real fun is about to begin.
Stop!
At 1250 again. Board, $13,000 up there, as long as well as some surprises and prizes and a few whammies. So you want to be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn, and four whammies put you out of the game. Player with the least amount of spins goes first. Michael, three. You ready?
Yes.
Let's hit it. Big bucks.
Come on, big bucks, big bucks. I'm going. Stop.
He got a win. Michael, you're on your whammy, two spins, no bucks. You want to do it again?
Yes, I did.
Here we go.
Yeah, I did. Hey, no whammies, no whammies. Come on, big bucks. I need lots of money. Come on. Go. Stop.
Stop. Woo! At $1,250. One spin left. $1,250, Michael. Press your luck to pass.
I'm going.
Go.
Stop.
At $1,250 again. $2,500, Michael. First place. Let's see how Ed can do with four spins. Ed, hit it.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Come on. This is for Toby. You did it last time. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. I think we're in a rut. $1,250, three spins, Ed.
Here
you go.
Go for it. Stop.
Stop at an exercise cycle.
Yes.
A couple of them.
Ow.
And the value up,
$480.
$1,730. Two spins left, Ed.
Go for it. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. $2,230. Still have two spins. Press your luck to pass. $270 less than Michael. Here
go
we go.
Go for it, Peter. Stop.
Stop at $450.
Oh, yes.
$2,680. First place by 180. One spin left, Ed. I know you want that first place. What are you going to do with the spin?
I'm going to go for it.
Stop.
Stop at $300. $2,980. Yes. First place for now. Let's see what Janie can do with a big 10 spins. Janie, here
Come
we go.
On. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a bumper pool table, Janie. Valued at $695, third place, nine spins. Here we go.
Go for it. Come on. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $400. $1,095, third place, eight spins. Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750. Brings your total up to $1,845, seven spins.
Come on. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $550. Right. You're now at $2,395, third place, six spins.
Come on.
Stop at a home gym. Valued at $499. Janie at $2,894, second place. About $90 less than Ed. She's going for it. Here we go.
Give me some money. Come on. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to a bedroom set or $300 and a spin.
I'll take the bedroom set.
Bedroom set, you've got it. $719. You're at 36-13, first place. By almost $700, four spins. Press your luck or pass.
Press
here we
my
go.
Luck. Come on.
Stop at an air conditioner, JD. Value at $495. That brings up to $4108. About $1,100 more than Ed. Three spins, press your luck or pass.
Oh, I'll have to go one
here
more
go,
time.
Here we go, she says. Here
I
we
have
go.
To. Come on, no whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop it. Move one space to $500 or $300 and a spin.
I'll take $500.
$546.08, first place. Two spins left.
Time to pass.
You're going to pass them now, and they go to you, Ed. Two to you, $29.80 on the line. Here we go.
Go for it, big bucks.
First place.
Come
one
on,
set
stop.
First place, $550.
All right, I'll take
you're
it.
Up to 35.30.
Right,
you're going to have to get something
on,
over a thousand to get first place. If Jamie has it, here we
big
go.
Big bucks, big stop.
Stop at $550. Oh. Ed, your turn lives. $4,080. Michael, $2,500. Janie, you have the lead, 46.08. You've got the advantage, and we're coming right back with a whole new round, so hang in there.
Okay, there was a lot to pay attention to in what you just saw. The first thing is that Michael whammies out on his very first spin. Hope you caught that. You won't see him do it again.
No whammies, no whammies. Come on, big bucks.
At first, Michael chants the familiar mantras of press your luck.
Stop at $1,250. One spin left.
But soon after, decides he doesn't need to continue the good contestant charade. From here on, he remains silent as he zones in on the board, waiting to strike.
Stop!
Stop! At $1,250 again. $2,500, Michael.
The look on Michael Larson's face, at the time I couldn't tell you what that look was, but now I can. I have a 15-year-old son who plays video games, and that's the look on his face. He was in a zone. He was looking for his patterns, and he had a lot of work to do.
We get our first glimpse of that concentration at time code 1 hour, 7 minutes, 54 seconds. Michael stops chanting, and his eyes lock in on something just before he hits the button and wins his first bit of cash.
Stop!
Stop!
And now, watch it again in slow-mo.
He went into like a trance. And that's the only way I can describe it. He went into a trance.
So keep your eyes on Michael's eyes as we go on. This is a man with a lot on his mind. Michael has begun to fine-tune his attack. He's now all about total concentration. You now know a little bit more of what Michael Larson is doing. The audience and the Press Your Luck staff had no reason to suspect anything at this point in the show. But have you begun to figure it out?
All right, we want to do it again. Four more questions, you're going to give me answers. Answers become spins, and a spin can be worth as much as $5,000 in this round. Are you ready? Okay. You can sprinkle your clothes with hot, warm, or cold water before you iron them. But if you want to improve your ironing speed, which temperature water should you use? Ed.
Cold.
Is the correct answer cold? Hot or warm? Michael?
Cold.
Cold, says Michael.
I'll say warm.
Janie will say warm. And to speed things up, sprinkle your clothes with hot water. Yeah. I knew that. Because it was on the card, that's why I know it. See, you learn something every day here. Okay, we're gonna go to question two. In what season of the year does a dog normally shed his fur? Ed?
The fall.
Is the correct answer the fall, the summer, or the spring? Michael?
Spring.
Spring for Michael. Janie?
I'll say spring.
Yeah, well, a dog normally sheds his fur in the springtime. Michael picks up a spin, and so does Janie. Ed? You have a strange dog.
Oh, he grows it in the fall anyways.
Well, you got a strange puppy, Ed. Okay. It's okay. Here we go. In the famous Dutch lullaby, the three who sailed in the wooden shoe were Winken, Blinken, and...
Nod.
Michael says Nod. Is the correct answer Nod, Sod, or Fred? Ed?
Nod.
Nod.
Peter?
Nod. Ed is nodding at me.
It's
Janie?
Nod.
Nod. It's Winken, Blinken, and Nod. Ed goes to one, Michael to four, Janie gets a spin. Okay, Here we go with the fourth question. The Polish call it their native dance, but it's really native to Czechoslovakia, and it's one of Lawrence Welk's trademarks. Michael?
Polka.
What is this popular folk dance? Is it the polka, the mazurka, or the hora? Ed?
Polka.
Polka for Ed. Janie?
It's the polka.
That folk dance is the polka. Ed goes to two, Michael to seven, Janie to three. And that was the last question. To our players, you take all those spins to the big board. To decide who avoids the whammy, walk through to the big box. We'll hurry back.
Michael can now definitely hit that button the instant he wants to.
Blinking and trademarks. Ed?
But there's more to breaking the bank than remarkable reflexes. What else does Michael have up his sleeve? Okay, boys and girls, it's back to the big board, where Michael is going to take Ed and Janie to school. Try to learn something yourself next.
Girls, hipsters, flipsters, and finger pap on daddies, lend me your lobes, because I'm going to take just a moment to remind you that one of the spins in this very round will be the home player's spin. I'm going to show the home audience right at this exact moment which spin it will be. So if the contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card, that spin's going to be for you, and this is it. This is the last one. So let's get started and find out who today's winners are going to be, and let's look at some dollar totals. We have a lot of dollars. Michael at $2,500, Ed at $4,080, and Janie, $4,608. You earned last place in this round, which is where you want to be because you got first place in the first round. That means the player with the least amount of money goes first. That is Michael with $2,500. Seven big spins, $80,000 up there, Michael. One prize worth more than $5,000. Some whammies. Be careful. Here we go. $4,000 on a spin. Michael, that's $6,500 and seven spins, first place. Gonna keep going?
Going,
all
I'm
right,
going.
Michael's gonna yell stop for us anytime.
Stop!
Stop at $5,000 on a spin. $11,500 and still have seven spins. Michael, you're on a roll. First place, you gonna keep going?
Going.
Oh, he's looking for more big bucks.
Stop
at $1,000 on a spin. $12,500. Six spins, seven spins. You haven't lost a spin, Michael.
No, I'm never losing them. Let's go.
Done this with seven spins still. All right.
Stop
at Kauai. Michael, a trip to Kauai. And the value of that trip is $1,636. $14,136.
Six spins. Going.
Gonna go. $14,136 on the line.
Stop
at $4,000 on a spin. $18,136. Michael, six spins and you got all that money. You've got more than almost $14,000 more. He's gonna go. Michael's going. What a hunk of change to ride.
Stop
at $500 and spin. $18,636 and you still have six spins, Michael. Press your luck or pass. Michael's going. Oh, $18,000.
Stop!
Gutsy, $700 in a spin. $19,336, Michael. Six spins. Go, he says. Michael's going. Wait a minute. Woo-hoo. Oh, the mating call. That's the mating call of the wounded duck-billed platypus. And it's also the home player spin time. And I got to tell you, Michael is on a roll. So, Michael, if you'll read the name of the player and the card in front of you, we'll find out who that lucky player is.
It's Michael Landry of Jennerette, Louisiana.
All right, Michael. Michael, this is it. Grab something lucky, because whatever Michael wins, you will win also. And if Michael hits a whammy, he'll lose all his money. But you'll receive $500, courtesy of the whammy, of course. And, of course, if Michael hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money. And Michael will get the money and the spin. Michael, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Two Michaels going at 19,336. Let's get some big bucks.
Stop!
$1,000 and a spin. Congratulations, Michael and Louisiana. You got yourself $1,000. Congrats. Michael, you have $1,000 and a spin. Brings a total of $20,336. And you have six spins. You have those $16,000 more than Janie. And here we go. Wow.
Stop
at $750 and a spin. $21,086. Six spins, Michael. You have over $16,000 more than Janie. Gonna go again. Michael's going with $21,000. Pressing his
stop.
$5,000 and a spin. Michael.
26.